Okay, we are here at 100 Holly Street, and I am so honored to be here with this amazing couple. And I just want to say on behalf of Faith Arise Ministries, David and Norma Jean, we honor you so much. I love you. You guys are awesome.
We love you too.
You're like moms and dads to this generation now, but also to the next generation. And the seeds that you've planted over the years have been impacted in my life with so many of our First Nations people in Canada. And I still remember you talking about standing on the rock. And God downloaded that card to give you about you standing on the rock, reaching our Aboriginal Canada. And so I just want to thank you so much for all that you're doing. And may you live long and finish strong and go to 120. And we have much work to do in Aboriginal Canada. So it's really an honor to be here. I'm just celebrating my 20th birthday.
Well, of course, in the Aboriginal communities, the older you get, the more you're honored too. So let's go.
Thank you so much. It's really an honor to be here, and I just commend you both, moms and dads, of the nation of Canada.
Blessings. Thank you.
We love you.